Speaking of penis.
Ah, there he is. There he is.
Oh, hey, this is an experimental build.
Oh, are you sure?
I just want to make sure you're fully aware.
Okay, but how do you know? Like, can you prove that it's an experimental build?
Can you prove that it's not?
shut up! Dang.
Just drink your barrel of toxic waste. Stop sassing me.
Don't worry about my barrel. Speaking of barrel of toxic waste, I made a fresh pitcher of tea.
I thought you were going to talk about how Baja Blast is back, apparently.
What do you mean back?
I thought people... Like, wait, did it go somewhere?
Like they're bottling it and actually selling it, not Taco
Bell. When they bottled it. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Wait, is it back? Are they doing that again?
Yeah. Allegedly.
Hold on a second.
Is it back in greater numbers?
So now you don't have to go down to the Taco Bell to get yourself a Bwahaha Blast.
It's back now.
Could I still go down to the Taco Bell?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I did see that they have, I was in Publix the other day, and they do have the hard Mountain Dew Baja Blast on the shelf. So I, almost
the erect Mountain Dew Baja Blast?
Yes, the erect. CKY, how you doing, buddy? So, hey, listen, I unlocked another alternate recipe. I now have Caterium circuit boards to go with my Caterium computers. So all of this quick wire that I've been making and amassing is now going to a good home. And that good home is over here, where I'm making a lot of circuit boards and a lot of computers now.
America, fuck yeah.
Pretty much,
I also have good news.
What's that?
I have acquired a high-end sniper rifle.
Ooh. Did you also save a bunch of money on your car insurance by switching to Geico?
No. I had Geico already.
Oh my god.
So at that point, you're just sort of fucked.
Oh, I see.
Uh-oh. I hear a meat tube.
Oh, this guy...
that's called your bowels.
No, it's the neck.
Oh, this guy is...
What is this? See.
Oh, I gotta do something about this.
Have you tried putting it in your butt?
No.
Have you tried removing it from your butt?
Oh, no, I didn't think of that.
Everybody was butt fighting.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hi, Pernie. Monday's okay. It's Monday. It is what it is.
Burnt.
Hi, Miss Alibeth.
Piss off, ghost!
Freaking gone.
My wife. Did you know that was my wife?
I did. I did, in fact, know that that's your wife.
Not Burnt.
No.
Alibeth.
No, yes. The Alibeth one. Okay.
Just in case there was any confusion.
Yes.
I'm always confused.
Oh, buddy, well, I know.
Yeah, I know.
I know.
They keep saying you'll grow out of it, but...
It sure is a good thing my attack stat is low, because, boy howdy, I hear it myself in confusion a lot.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah. It's true. Those are both true things.
Oh, boy. Oh... There comes an Angie boy.
You know what? We're just gonna do something just terrible now.
That's right. Wow, this guy's stupid. Oh, there he goes.
Stupid.
He couldn't figure out how to get out of the cabinet he was hiding in. So I just saw his stupid little zombie arms flailing around trying to get out.
What, like little baby arms, but zombie arms?
Yeah. Oh my god, the sniper rifle is amazing.
This is what it is, I guess.
And what is it?
I don't know. I probably need to be making plastic instead of rubber over there, but whatever.
Plastic.
Is it fantastic?
Yes, it is.
If you can brush its hair.
I know that I can.
What's going on down here? That's splitting, but is it over? I don't think I've got overflow running. How am I doing over here?
Ooh, drugs, BRB.
Okay.
Wait, I want some.
No, you're not allowed.
Gib?
No.
Gib drugs.
Drugs. No, thank you. Drugs. This is really awkward.
Drugs.
Okay, that's...
Gib drugs. Bernie, no. You get your own drugs.
No, Bernie has the right idea. Gib them. Gib. No take, only give.
No take, only give. Oh, amazing.
Okay, that.
Oh, I need more. I need more jet fuel.
Open-ended and terrifying.
Jetpack fuel. That's it. That's the word I'm thinking of. Jetpack fuel. Oh, I redid the train line. I sent it in. I reversed it. So when the train leaves the Costco, it stops here first, then it goes to the iron factory.
Reverse!
Yes, exactly like reverse. That. And then after it goes to the iron factory, then it goes to the, what's it called? The quartz mine.
Does it drop off a fresh batch of children?
Well, I mean, that's how we, you know, that's how we get them. That's the children yearn for the mines and the factories. How do you think all this production's happening?
Well, it beats me.
Let's see, 12 and a half a minute.
12 and a half a minute, that's almost... Two.
Almost.
Oh my god.
Okay. 60 over 12.5 is 4.8.
Oh boy. I've anchored the locals.
Oh yeah, I hear you should not do that.
What if this one is... Are you trying to escape? What
is going on over here? Why?
That one got confused. They were trying to break down a wall, but, like, I was standing behind them.
Oh, yeah, no, that's not... that's not how that works, little Zambi.
It literally looked like they saw me gun down all their friends, and then they tried to get away.
Well, maybe. That's for the locals and give each one of them a cat. No, these are Zambies. Donnie, they do not deserve cats.
Hot zombies in your area are waiting to meet you.
Yeah, basically that. Alright, let's... I really want this to...
Nails are good. Oh, come on.
Okay, that's good. This is happy. I can take over here. This is good. I'm pleased
Shut
with this.
Shut you in your lady bits.
Oh, that sounds painful.
Well, trying to eat me.
I don't have lady bits, so, you know, that's... I can only imagine. Yes, that's kind of what I figured, Alibeth. Tom shot a zombie in the lady bits.
Yes, I did. I'll fucking do it again.
In fairness, that zombie was not being very good.
Bad zombie.
It was a bad zombie.
It's in here. Shall I risk this? Yes.
Are you going to risk this for the biscuits or something? I don't know. Are there good zombies? No. There are not good zombies.
There might be. There are none in this game.
Okay, that's fair. Okay, here's what I need to do over here. I need to figure out what kind of production I got working with. So, I'm producing 120 polymer resin a minute. The plastic uses 60 of that. The rubber uses only 20 of that. But I'm thinking about setting this up as plastic.
Well, this is awkward, but I, it sounds like you're trying to do, what do you call that, math?
Hey.
And let me, I need to make sure you know that math isn't real.
But what if the math tries to hurt me?
Oh, it can't hurt you, because it's not real.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I was explaining this earlier to my beloved, that it's a construct of the patriarchy.
That explains why all the math dudes are dudes.
Yeah.
That explains so much.
It doesn't have your best interests in mind.
Well, that's that much is clear.
Oh my God.
What?
Oh, just some giant fucking zombie popping out of a wall.
Oh, yeah, no, they, you should tell them not to do that. I hear that's... what's the word? Lolly, what's the thing for that? Frowned upon in most societies, I think? I'm pretty sure. Jinkar? God damn it. No you. Math is short for Matthew. Who's going to let Matthew know that they're not real? Oh, God. What I'm looking for is sus. Oh.
Yes. Good loot. Very good loot. Thank you for your time. Random room that I'm not sure I was supposed to find.
You're a potet, you potet. Fuck you, Jinkar.
What?
Oh, just Jinkar.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. I would like to take this time to remind Lolly that Jinkar is his fault.
Worse.
I've done worse, and will continue to do worse whenever possible.
The worst will continue until morale improves.
Look like I have not yet begun to do worse.
I have altered the worst. Pray I do not alter it further.
okay.
Oh, just to go down this ladder, not up this ladder. Okay. Ooh, a weapons bag. And a locked door. Well, that doesn't fucking help me, does it?
Have you tried unlocking the door?
Oh, I don't think it's one of those kind of doors.
Oh. That's...
See, there's two sides to every Schwartz. No, I'm just trying to figure out what the intended path here is.
I don't believe you. I think the ring is Bupkis.
Found it in a Cracker Jack box.
When I drink more or sleep less, it intensifies even more when both are applied. Alright, let's see. I want rubber that way. I want overflow that way. I'm pretty sure.
Plus the sniper rifle.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what I want. Alright. That way. You're not making rubber anymore.
You aren't.
You're making plastic now. I don't know if you know this. I don't know if you know this, but plastics make it possible.
Make what possible?
Yes.
Blew my mind.
Yeah, I know. That's what I do. I haven't had Cracker Jacks in years.
You blew my mind, now blow me!
Oh my.
I mean, think that was George Carlin pitching a country song. If I remember right. It was somebody's bit about a country song, and I want to say it was his.
That sounds like something he would say. And how will we get condoms and dildos? Oh, I'm still making rubber. I'm just making navy beans. Condoms and dildos. Meatloaf sandwich. Oh man. Oh, that's. Ooh, that's pretty great.
Sir, I am trying to hard drive over here.
Listen, don't let me get between you and your hard drive.
Ow! Where the fuck did you come from, lady? Get speared. You too. While I investigate your origins.
20.
Oh, you know what?
It's all 20.
I bet they came off the roof somewhere. Confirmed, because there's something else on the roof that wants to come down here and do bodily harm to me. If I just close this door. Uh-huh.
Twitter. Oh.
Ah. I did that stuff once.
Tom used to be very good at Twitter.
I have a trophy to that effect.
It's true, he does. I've seen
it. To me. But my lovely wife. My wife.
My wife. And other such poor adisms. Gin car, please. Don't be a little shit. But that's all he knew how to do. How much is this using down here?
About 69.
Nice. I may just... You're a nerd, you nerd.
Oh.
Hi, Viv. Viv, what do?
Oh, I see.
20?
Yes.
60. No, this I can actually... Stop that.
Fucking kidding me? There's not even anything there. God damn it.
That's 53333.
Repeating, of course.
Right. I am underclocking this to 44.4 repeating percent. Can't hear me over the song of your people. You nerd. You absolute frickin' nerd. Oh, that's what I can do. Yeah, I can make this work. Okay, I need...
Look what I can do!
Speak into the microphone.
I shouldn't be here. I need uppies. I need emergency uppies.
Lolly, what did you do?
Nothing.
Jinkar, no. Puppies. Jinkar, bad. Bad Jinkar. Stop that. Lolly, come get him.
It's not my turn to watch him.
Nah,
sorry.
It's literally always your turn to watch him. He's your responsibility.
No can do, compadre. He's under there. That's out of my jurisdiction.
Out of your
under where?
Yep, there you go.
Out of your jurisdiction.
I'd love to help you, but I got these zombies here.
Well, I mean...
Ow.
Okay, but Jinkar, are we wrong?
But you can't come in.
Ow. Stop hitting me with things. I'm supposed to be the one hitting you with things.
Lolly, stop getting hit with things.
That's great advice.
I don't know how many times we have to go over this. Do not get hit with the things. Like, it's really not that difficult.
Oh my god.
Damn.
It sounds like he's continuing to get hit with things despite your best attempts.
I try to tell him...
I wouldn't worry about that guy.
Doing work stuff. Oh, boo work. Love you, Viv.
Ooh, autosave uppies.
Did you get uppies from autosave?
I sure did.
Well done. Viv, I said I love you. God. Do you think he knows?
I don't know.
He knows.
Didn't say.
I hope he knows. Wait, you're just gonna come in and then tell us that we lost the game and then leave?
Yeah, and he usually has a theme song that he does it to as well.
Wow. Bobo, stop playing in the lightning.
Bobo, in the lightning. In the lightning. In the rain.
Whee! Bobo. Power. Oh, God.
You guys are extra fucking dumb. I feel like their pathing is a little fucked up. Like, I don't know. I feel like they didn't do some of the stuff that they're doing now.
Bobo, I love you.
Ow.
Love our Bobo very much. She's a very good Bobo.
And thorough.
It's true. Space dragon.
Well, this is just getting out of hand. Now there's two of them.
Two Bobos?
No, the world's not ready for that.
There are six Bobos outside, and they all want sun chips.
I'll admit I was slightly concerned.
What, the idea of two Bobos?
Yes.
Yeah, well, you know.
What do you do with a pair of Bobos?
Guys, how many times do I have to send out a memo about this? That was really funny, by the way.
Oh, I died.
Whew.
Remember that time I died?
You gently squeeze and cup him. Hey, remember that time that you died? Did something kill you in Satisfactory?
Yes.
Was it... Was it kitties?
No.
Oh.
What?
You're all out of ideas now.
Yep, that's it. That's the best I got.
Oh, the game is over for you now, bitches. Armor-piercing sniper rounds. I can craft them now. Y'all done.
It's over for you bitches now.
Huh. Almost always. I guess not. Not this time.
Is that on the cross? No, it is one off.
Somebody wants my attention.
Somebody poison the water hole.
Oh. Hey, you're on your own, buddy.
There's a snake in my boot. Bobo, which job starts tomorrow? Because, didn't you get both jobs? The cupcake one? Nice.
Bobo literally cannot stop getting jobs.
Yeah. Bobo's like the queen of getting jobs. It's pretty great. We're very proud of her.
What
the
fucking monster?
Oh, that was line me, sorry.
Would line the stairway. Ow! In a nursing home with landmines.
I don't know, but it sounds like you're gonna meet him.
Sounds like it. You can't stop getting emails asking you for an interview. Yeah, that's it's good. It is a good problem to have. It's true. It's true.
I again refer you to Wayland Smithers. Can't a man walk down the street without being offered a job? Oh. Wait a minute. How the hell do I get up there? Okay. So that window's closed. I could nerd pull, but that's not how these things go.
Oh, Bobo. Shucks.
Let's come back down here.
Okay, I think I've resolved all of this now. I'm making way less rubber, which is good, because I don't need a whole lot of it anymore.
Until you do.
Until I do.
Maybe this elevator shaft.
He's all backed up back here again. What's going on in here?
He said shaft.
He did, in fact, say shaft. It's true. I heard it.
Hello.
Hi, Liz. Tell Mark you need a certain Saturday off next month. A certain Saturday? A Stone Stanley production.
Oh, wait. I was already here, wasn't I? So, yeah, it was just on the other side of that door. Fuck, am I supposed to go, you idiots?
Well, this is about to happen.
Go, train, take me to my corpse.
Tut tut.
Son of a.
Hey, that is not what I wanted to encounter on my way to retrieving my body.
Hey, did you get that thing I sent you? It was an angry boy. I sent you an angry boy.
Yeah, I don't think it was you.
Oh, dang. Well, I tried
you
everything.
You wouldn't do such things.
He
wouldn't send you an angry boy? Have you ever met him?
I might.
Not that kind of angry boy. It was a spooter, you see. He wouldn't send me a spooter.
Yeah, you say that.
That would require you obtaining a spooter yourself in order to send it to me. That doesn't sound very cash money of you.
Is that a clear? Nope. Still not clear. God damn it.
I mean, listen, let's not rule anything out. Also, hi Warbear. How you doing, buddy? Arby's for dinner. Ooh, I love... They forgot your Bronco Berry sauce. Of course they did. I still haven't had the Bronco Berry sauce. Not once.
Ow!
Hey Tom, I have it on good authority that you should stop doing that.
What, killing zombies?
Well, no. the owl part.
Well, you know, it's a give and take.
Sometimes you give zombies the pew-pew and you take the owl.
Sometimes you have to take an ouch. Because there's a lot of them.
Well, alright, I guess that's fair.
They all want sun chips. Sometimes you don't have enough sun chips.
Oh. Well, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, damn, I forgot to take the learning elixir. Shit.
Oh my goodness. Oh my damn.
Are they going ham?
Mm-hmm.
Ham.
Ham.
Oh, I love ham. Sun chippies. Now Bubba was excited for ham.
Are you having ham? May I have some ham?
Put sweet habanero sauce on the jalapeno poppers. Bobo loves ham. Bobo loves ham. Bobo demands the ham.
Huh.
Bobo requires ham.
It's not the end fight. Now I have a confusion. Okay. Let's take a minute.
Do I want to clip? Nope, I sure don't. I already answered that question for myself. The answer is no.
Glad to help.
Thanks.
Oh, yes.
I love the music in this game. It's just so nice.
It's peaceful.
It is.
Sir, you're supposed to be dead.
Speaking of entities that are supposed to be dead. Where the hell did that guy just fall to?
You like meat? Yeah, I also am a fan of the meat.
I am pretty sure a zombie just clipped through the floor and fell to his eternal doom.
An AI like you limiter. Do. I'm out of AI limiters? How am I out?
Oh, because you don't have enough. I hope this helps.
I shouldn't be. Oh, I think I had. Yeah, yeah, I'm using. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, let's make uno mas. Oh, I don't have enough quick wire. Well, we're just gonna steal some from off the line here. You ever steal quick wire from off the line?
Who's to say who stole what from where?
I need 20. 20?
There's a drop pod on my lawn.
Lolly's over here hard drive hunting.
Bauxite hunting.
Bauxite?
Yeah, now that I know that I'm not being a... Like, I'm done being a dingus.
Hey, can I tell them about you being a dingus?
Let's not make promises you can't keep.
So, I'm sitting there and, like, I don't remember whether I was eating dinner or still just making dinner. But I get a message from Lolly. And he goes, in all caps, he goes, "Hey, buddy. Guess who is a dingus?" And I go, in all caps back, "An absolute buffoon." He's like, "Guess who already had this?" That he was like an alternate recipe. He's like, "Guess who already had this and didn't know it and has been hard reloading a hard drive for the past hour looking for it."
Meh. Noob.
It's fair. But I have it, so, yeah, no, it's all fine. Everything is coming up, Millhouse.
Okay, I want rubber to go that way, and I want overflow to go that way.
Okay. No more Mr. Nice Tom. I'm just breaking stuff now.
No more Mr. Nice Tom.
No idea where you guys want me to go. Laid this out like fucking idiots.
There we go. All right. Okay, now I have a solution to the rubber issue. What's going on over here? How much are you missing? Oh, not that much. Oh no, I had to throw more rubber.
Wait, how the hell did I wind up back here?
Oh, who the hell did I hit? Hello, Percival. Hello, Percy. What you got?
Robot
there?
House!
Yeah, I'm just gonna toss those in there and not give a fuck about them anymore. Speaking of Robot House, apparently there's a trailer out for a new season of Futurama on Hulu. Which is weird, because I thought we buttoned that up already.
Yeah, well.
Futurama, you know, the quest for more money.
I mean, basically.
When ends out, multiverse.
That's also true. Sweet habanero sauce.
Oh god,
with a
I found
jelly.
The end fight.
Ooh. Oh. I don't know if y'all know this, but strawberry, that's my favorite fruit. It's sweet, but a tiny bit tart, but it, when you cook it down, it's just all sweetness and deliciousness. That's what Tom says anyway about delicious things. He goes,
like potats.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he loves potats. Those are his favorite. You know what else is his favorite? Steak.
Oh, yeah.
Tom loves him a good steak. He loves him even an okay steak.
That's true. I have eaten steaks from questionable sources.
World's okayest steak.
World's okayest steak. Yep.
Oh god.
So, I'm getting to the point where I'm, like, just buying everything in the fucking... in the awesome shop, because I have a lot of stuff now.
Yep, that's what you do.
You had steak when you were in Afghanistan, it was meh. Mm. What meat was it made from? Was it what? It was. I'm assuming that you, when you put it in quotes, it was not beef. No idea? Well, that's fair. Let's see, what can I shred? What can I get rid of? Man, I have all these motors. Motorin! Where's the train? Is the train...
I just kind of have an image in my head of someone asking Boba what the worst part of Afghanistan was, and she comes back like, I had a really shitty steak.
Yeah, like, of all the possibilities, that's the thing that Bobo hated the most. Just gonna... throw this quartz this raw quartz into the wood chipper. All right, so I'm making net positive plastic and rubber, but not a whole lot. It was on base, so no local food. Oh, gotcha. Okay. That makes sense. Bobo, what's worse? The quote-unquote steak that you had on base or MREs? Which one would you... If you had to eat one, which one would it be?
I had an MRE once.
There were no survivors?
I mean, I survived. I just kind of wanted to see what it was like. Like, as a one-off novelty occurrence, it was fine. If I had to eat them every day, yeah. Yeah, I bet that would be unfun.
Base food, Bobo does not like the MREs. You heard it here, folks. Bobo has done the scrim for to stay away from the MREs.
Well, it sounds like specifically we're talking about the Bobo's butthole specifically having an opinion on the MREs.
That's fair. That's fair. Let's drop this to okay, that drops us down to this is underclocked at 66. That's using 35.
Oh dear. That's uncomfortable. I'm in the basement of the nursing home. There's just like a pile of bodies next to a crematorium oven.
Yeah.
And an empty wheelchair.
Yikes.
I'm uncomfortable.
Yeah. You're still getting a bit of sin. Jesus Christ, Bobo, how many years now? How many years was that?
Holy shit! All hell has broken loose.
So almost 10 years ago, and you're still finding sand, and you're still getting sand out of your boots from fucking Afghanistan.
Well, it's coarse, and it gets everywhere.
Thanks, Anakin.
Say, and Anakin's everywhere are now pissed.
It's, yeah, almost 10 years, buddy.
Oh, I'm dead. I died.
Hey, pro tip, you should not die.
No, you shouldn't.
Oh, okay. I won't.
Fuck!
How about not? Alright, I'm gonna wait for the train, so we're doing pretty good over here. Like, I'm producing like a decent amount of computers, a lot of circuit boards, still some rubber, still some plastic, still some packaged fuel, and a little bit of quick wire. So this is good, this is really good. 2014 is when you picked up ARR. And you just finished Stormblood. So let's see. I started ARR in 2021, so I still have about 8 years before I get to Stormblood. And I will probably continue paying for my subscription because, you know, that's what I do. I see me a train there on the horizon. Let's throw the flower petals in there, because I don't need them. Not right now. Oh, no, not that. Just the one stack. Okay, I think this is a bug with the latest build. The latest experimental release of Satisfactory. The latest build, but whenever I'm inside of a menu now, like in a inside of a container or something, and I do shift click to move a stack over, if I do the shift click an odd number of times, because I have my my sprint set to toggle, not hold, it will toggle off my sprint.
Oh yeah, no, because your keyboard inputs for your character, I believe they're actually still active, because I have that to crouch, and I crouch all the time while I'm in a menu. Actually, yeah, WASD still works too. Jeez. Even when I just pull up my inventory.
I still gotta fix that sharp curve there. I don't like that. Alright. I like the mist going through here. This is nice. Must be the time of day. Or, you know, night. So yeah, so the train goes this way around the track now. There's this little iron setup that I have over here that I've got to do something with. I'm not sure what yet. However, welcome to my iron factory, the Maiden. It is not even running at 100% efficiency, but like, I keep running out of ideas of what to put down here. There's just so much. But it's because I have pure iron ingots, so that helps quite a bit. So I've got 12 refineries back there making pure iron ingots, which is like, what, fucking 65 a minute or some shit? And then I have a fuck ton of constructors over here. So I've got iron rods over there, iron plates, a bunch of iron wire that I'm making through here. Making some cable, which I honestly don't need that much for cable. I have stitched iron plates now, so I'm making a bunch of reinforced iron plates here. Then we come down over here, and I'm making iron rods for screws, using the screws to come over here and make a bunch of rotors. A few more iron rods just to keep production moving. And yeah, that's... Why did it slow down? I don't understand why it slowed down.
Because you touch yourself at night.
Is that what I'm doing wrong?
That's it. Or right. It's really a matter of personal taste, I think.
Oh, right, because I've got 4 going here, so I'm not... It's not at full efficiency, but that's okay. I don't really care. I'm still making a ton of rotors, so I'm consuming 400 screws, but I'm only producing 360, but I'll fix that in a minute. That's not that big of a deal.
A lot of screws to be eaten.
It is, but in fairness, rotors are about the only thing that I'm using them for now. Bunch of reinforced iron plates... Bunch of modular frames. I've got like the same kind of storage setup that I have back at home, but just for the stuff here, and it goes all the way up to modular frames. What's in here? Anything? No, nothing's in here. Great. So what'll happen is when stuff starts to generate excess, it'll split off here. So half of it will go up to the train platform, the other half will get sunk.
Thank you, baby. Glub, glub,
glub. Glub, glub,
glub. Oh, not that kind of sunk.
No, not that kind of. So, alright, maybe I need to tone down production of the rotors just a smidge. How many rotors do I have?
About that many.
Let's work our way up. No, no, Bobo, no sucky suck 9,000.
Let's not rule anything out.
Alright, I'm gonna drop this to 50%. Maybe that's what I meant to do, is to drop this. Oh, wait, no, not that. Not this one. This one's fine. Back here, the rotors. Let's drop this to 50%. Yeah, so that'll only use... This whole setup will only use 350 screws while I make 360. Alright, now let's go seed the...
Well, fuck. can't believe I fucking died in the last room. I'm pissed.
Sorry, buddy. Makes you feel any better. I still can't believe it's not butter.
What if I told you that there's a small possibility that it might be butter after all?
No. No. I still can't believe it.
That's impossible!
That's not true. That's impossible. I am your butter.
You said butt.
Yeah. All right, at some point, this has to, this has to, like, back up, right?
I don't have to is a strong word.
I mean, speaking purely mathematically, it does have to. Because this is consuming just slightly less than what I'm making.
There you go with that word again. What did I tell you about that?
Listen. All I'm saying
is math, much like birds, is not real.
Sydney will be glad to hear that. Sydney hates birds.
And she'd love that birds aren't real car.
That's true.
If it flies, it spies.
Fucking fantastic. Wait, why is there a crate?
Whoever made that has made a version of it for every single car in that game.
That's hilarious.
That's commitment to a bit.
Okay, but can we talk about...
At least I fucking hope it's a bit.
Can we talk about the Wendy's Baconator car with the bacon strip racing stripes?
Oh my god. And the lightning?
Oh, it's just... It's just
and the
beautiful.
The Baconator behind the car number.
It's beautiful. It's just everything about it is beautiful.
Mm-hmm. That might be my favorite paint scheme of the year so far.
It doesn't suck. All right, so apparently I have a crate over here that I missed.
Is not on my list of things I want to be dealing with at the moment. Yeah, just go ahead and jump off, please. Thank you.
Oh, God!
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Look out.
Okay.
There's a train coming.
Oh, thanks.
Hope this helps. It's not often that race car sponsorship has any effect on me, but goddamn, if that thing doesn't make me want a Baconator.
In fairness, there's few times when you don't want a Baconator.
Well, I mean, they're bacony and aterish.
These are true facts. I cannot argue with that logic.
I'm gonna run over a chimkin.
Actually making you want a Baconator, or is it just drawing out your latent desire for a Baconator that you have at all times?
Oh, what the fuck should I know, Freud?
Shit's getting real deep up in here. Will it show me crates on the map? Or just on my...
Like corpse crates and stuff? Yeah. Or like too high of inventory? Yes.
Okay, alright. Then I'm good then. So I'm done with... Got that. Anyway, yeah, my iron factory's doing really well. It's basically at the point now where I just have to wait for it to generate enough stuff. I am gonna swing over this way though. Let's see. I want to.
Well, at least it was good loot.
That's good loot in Tex.
Traps me.
put up a, Yeah, I'm okay with this. Alright, let's... Actually, let's move the, Oh, I want the ladder. I think I want the ladder on this side. Yeah, this is good.
Oh boy, here I go again.
Oh, you gotta not do that, pal.
No, I can't not do that.
That's how they get you.
Well, they've got me.
Oh no.
Firmly in their grasps.
Oh no. Okay, wire is too long.
Have you considered having a shorter wire?
You know? I didn't even know that was an option.
Crazy enough to work.
You gotta start thinking outside the box a little bit.
Me?
Yeah, if you didn't think about that.
Oh.
I don't know what a box has to do with this, but start thinking outside of it.
Oh.
I mean, what's love got to do with it?
Got to do with it.
In fairness, who needs a heart when a heart can be broken?
She's singing it. I don't know if you can hear her.
No, is it your lovely wife doing lovely wife things?
No. It's one of the other people living here.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Good. Just making sure.
So many.
Ooh, okay. I was concerned for a moment.
Wait, why can't I be?
All right, here's what's gonna happen now. So I'm gonna come.
Wasn't it? Fuck. Ooh, that's fantastic.
Oh, I forgot to hook this up. You ever forget to hook it up?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that happened to me once. I like my little conveyor belt along the beach here. It's fun. And kind of silly. But it works, and that's what matters.
Ain't dumb if it works.
Conveyor on the beach, doodle-doo-doo-doo!
Yeah. Yes, boy!
Okay. I wish I had binoculars or like a spyglass or something so I could go yar and look at stuff in the distance.
Key for photo mode. And that lets you zoom in.
God fucking
possibly
bliss.
Too far.
That's wild. Well, today I fucking learned.
Oh,
that's beautiful, though. Thanks, Lolly.
We're not supposed to be actually helpful, are we?
He can't help it. It's satisfactory.
Like being helpful satisfies him?
Yes.
Bowser was doing him a bark, so I had to go see what was going on.
Ooh.
Did you bark back at him like you are wont to do?
Kitty, so
that's a lot of O's. It says Sue.
Oh, I see. Sue.
And then that just sounds like you're calling a pig.
But that's only if you include a bunch of E's after it as well. Yeah, you have to have the O's and the E's.
What about the Oz?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe. Maybe.
What about Ting Ting Willa Willa Bing Bing?
Ooh ee ooh ah ah.
Yeah, Ting Ting Willa Willa Bing Bing.
Maybe they. Maybe it's some like. Maybe it's something like in Norway. They just have an excess of O's or something. In the past 72 hours, you've driven about 19 of them. Hey, I hope you slept for several of them as well.
But not while you were driving.
Yes, I want to make that explicitly clear. Sleep and drive are separate activities at all times.
I feel like it's always important to be clear on matters like this.
Yeah, no, I think that's a good call.
I had a good role model of how not to do that as a child.
Me too. Pretty much every job Senior has had in his career has involved driving in some form or another. Many of those jobs I went on with him. And also, we would drive to New Jersey and back a lot, and he would be the only driver.
Well, he likes to drive.
Not only does he like to drive, Mom was never comfortable with highway driving like that.
Oh, okay.
Interstate driving, right? So he would just drive the whole thing. But sometimes we wouldn't stop at the hotel, so he would just drive for 20 hours.
Drove the border of Sweden with your bestie, slept at a friend's place, went to Sweden to go shopping, drove to Oslo, slept at another friend's place, and drove home. Wow, well that sounds like a lot of fun. I mean, not the shit sleeping part, but the seeing friends and traveling a bit. The southern tip of the Grand Canyon to San Fran in one go. Yeah, that's a fucking drive, Warbear. Jesus. 10 hours of sleep in 2 days wasn't terrible.
Fucking drive.
That's not a great amount of sleep. That's not an ideal amount, but you know, it's better than not. So I'll give you that.
It's better than no sleep, yeah.
True. It's true. Seven hours to and from Sweden. Oh, there you go. 4 hours from Sweden to Oslo. I got carjacked at a truck stop too. Oh my god. America's great.
You got the full experience then.
Yeah. Warbear's like, and that's the last time I went to America.
America, fuck yeah.
America, not even once. Other than some heavy rain yesterday, today was a nice drive. Nice. On your honeymoon in 2000. Oh, nice, Warbear. Nice. I mean, not that you almost got carjacked, but... barely see the road. Yeah, ooh, see, I can't do that shit, Kitty. That's where my anxiety goes. One night, I was driving back to Tampa from Orlando. I drove out to go see some friends who were in town for a Microsoft conference, and so I went and had dinner with them. I was on my way back, and I was on the interstate, where there were, through a section with no lighting, and it was pouring rain, and visibility was basically null, so it was essentially pitch black pouring rain in what is typically 70 mile per hour highway driving, and let me tell you how much I was not into that shit. I was very much not into that shit.
I don't mind rain. I can't do snow.
Oh yes,
it's me.
Yeah, snow. Yeah, no.
The one time I've hydroplaned, I was absolutely fine during the entire experience. I have spun going down an entire exit ramp before in snow, and I'm good. Mm-hmm. I'm good.
Yeah. No. No thanks.
There's a reason why I live with the gators now.
Yep. MacGyver, a spiny pegboard jewelry display from zunderstream. You only kind of hate it. Listen, Alibeth, there's... If I make a thing and I don't immediately hate it, then... Sometimes
then did you even do the thing?
Did I even do the thing? Yeah, it's... You're not wrong, pal. You're not fucking wrong. What are you doing?
Well, did you?
He was playing this game earlier today, and he asked me how long he thinks it will be before he tears something down and redoes it.
I couldn't finish the sentence.
I was like, I'm just gonna, if I just don't say anything, will you just do it? And he was doing it as I was asking the question.
Yeah, that's almost exactly what happened, yeah.
You have the technology. You could make it stronger, faster.
Whopper, 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 junior, double, triple, whopper.
Oof.
Oh.
Oh, the jail, yes. Oh, that's tier 6. Holy fuck.
Oh, that's why. Okay. Yeah.
You know what? Fuck that. I'm doing it. This is the new... It's a new, even higher tier quest. And basically, it's a dumb idea for idiots, and so I'm doing it.
Oh, I see. So, what we live for around here.
Yeah. Okay, I really want to make sure I'm stocked up on things here. Greg, go. Enough water and food.
This is horrible, and I hate it, but this is home, and if home is not for spaghetti, what are spaghetti?
Home is where the spaghetti is?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I know what I'm going to do with this. Come here. Actually, you come here.
Yeah. All right, now... I need a splitter on here. Okay, and we'll take one end of the splitter and output it there for all of those screws. And I need one end of the splitter. And it's gonna go... God, I love the jank in this game. I love how, like, I have this here, and it's only halfway on the fucking splitter, but fucked if it doesn't work. I don't even care. I'm not even mad. I do need to redirect some of these screws, though, because I am using entirely too many of them now. Or whatever. Oh my god, I have a lot of screws. I love that for me. What are you? Bolted iron plates? Not for long, pal. Not for long. Wait, what's going on over here? Oh, this is making my modular frames, that's why.
You know, given what you're doing at the other site, you probably don't even need to keep most of that.
I don't, but I'm going to for right now because this is my only setup where I have heavy modular frames running, and I'm not at the point where I feel comfortable splitting that off and doing all of that just yet.
I thought you were going to say for posterity.
Also, yes.
Oh.
I do,
that
however.
That explains the spaghetti is all of the pasta.
Yes, yes. I do need the smart plating, though, because I have to make modular engines, and I need motors, rubber, and smart plating to do that. And I need 500 of them.
Have you decided that it is time for the space elevator?
Yeah, listen, don't judge me, though.
Oh, no, I won't judge. I'm just making sure we are understanding that you have decided it's time for MSQ.
I mean, I need faster,
Ooh. Is that a part of the map I haven't even been to yet?
Is it too close? Is that the problem? Is it too close? Or do I have to put it, like, on the line?
For a cannon?
Yeah.
You need to make a little tiny bit of tube.
Uh-huh.
So that it actually, like, registers that you're in a tube. And you can kind of make those relatively close together, memory serves.
Welcome to Costco. I love you.
Boobies.
Let's see how many computers I have.
Hey, did you know that boobies make lollipop smile?
I did know that. It's like this
I'd
whole thing.
I'd say allegedly, but I can't even deny it.
You can't deny.
Yeah, we can pull that audio out of several different streams.
Would they be any stream that he has ever been on with me?
Just about.
Alright, let's do a little inventory management while I'm here at the Costco.
My car's rolling away. Come back here. Stop doing that.
Throw the screws in there. I don't need those right now. This is fine. Alright, what's in here? Anything good? No, just a bunch of raw materials. And heat sinks that I found at one point. You ever just find heat sinks laying around?
Constantly.
Yep.
Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever stop finding them.
Oh, yeah. Hey, the train's making another pass. Okay, so I need...
I'm actually at the point where... Almost to the point, rather, where I will just stop picking them up as soon as I see them.
Nice.
All right.
Cross okay. I need...
Make a right down.
Ooh, make a left at the cow.
Automated wiring, circuit boards, heavy modular frames, and computers. Computadores. Motors, rubber, and smart plating. I need 500, so I need 1,000 motors. Christ.
Oh my god, that's fantastic.
Oh, I came in here for quick wire. I need quick wire.
One of the big things in this update is they updated the water physics.
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking at water flowing up. It's supposed to be a waterfall, but it's going the wrong way.
So it's a water lift?
Yes. I wish I could take video of this, but I don't really have that capacity.
You can.
Water far.
You can if you do I think it's shift Windows key G, game bar will start recording it.
No, I have game bar disabled, I think.
Oh, dang. Well, then never mind.
Yeah, all that actually did was make me drop my spear.
Oh, sorry, spear.
Don't worry, I picked it up. Thankfully, it didn't drop into the water, then it'd be gone forever. I'd be very sad.
Zunder, I don't mean to alarm you, but there's a frog at your front door. And by front door, I mean the lobby.
Aren't you supposed to be recording a podcast, Frogman?
I can't even spell podcast.
Yeah, well, that's why Mo's there, because Mo spells podcast. She knows how to spell and also do other things good.
Listen, the leash came off, and I saw an open door, and it's fine. It's fine.
So basically what you're saying is that you have no idea what you're doing.
I thought we already knew that.
That's fair. That's correct, Alibeth. We should all be very concerned that there is a frog. The frog's man.
Yo, there's a frog? Where?
Bro.
There's a froggy on your lawn.
Krakow, how baked are you right now? Krakow says, bruh. That's it. That's how baked he is right now.
Bruh.
Just bruh.
Ribbit.
Also, yes.
God, dismantle filter is just the bee's knees.
Isn't dismantle filter great?
I'm here for the satisfying factory. Where is it?
Well, it's not this one.
Well, he's got to clear out all the trees first.
That's true. I did chop down a lot of trees for this. Here, Krakow, would you like to
Wait,
see?
Wait, no.
Here. Hi, Karsis. You're just in time for me to show Krakow how I deforest. Look, Krakow, all of these pesky trees are no longer in the way. Observe the removal of the trees.
Yeah, I mean, especially since there's no one around to speak for them.
It's true. Who would ever do such a thing? That's silly pants.
Nobody that I know of.
Nice treeless area.
That's it. I'm going into the forest to fight bears.
Go on. Do it. You won't. Do it, you coward.
Joke's on you. That's how I get on National Geographic.
Local area frog fist fights a bear.
That's just like a normal Tuesday for me in Krakow. Live in the desert, tree is greater than sky.
Oh.
Oh no, we're getting rid of all the trees. Ooh, Bobo said you better sit your frog ass down. Krakow's in trouble with Bobo. I'm just cutting down all these trees for Krakow because I know it's his favorite when I do it. Look at how many fewer trees there are, Krakow.
I mean, I think I should be invited to this world.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
It's a shame. We're already
going to rebuild my trees out of metal where the factory used to be.
You know, it's about the lack of realism of that chainsaw blade.
Oh, holy shit. Holy shit. So, Wall Street Journal is reporting that around 80% of the ads YouTube serves across the web violated their own terms of service and are therefore subject to refunds, which means billions of dollars from the Google Ads service are about to go away. So, essentially, advertisers pay YouTube good money to run their ads on before or after a YouTube video on the YouTube platform.
Mm-hmm.
But YouTube runs these ad videos embedded on third-party websites also. So, you know, like, when you embed a YouTube video in, like, a news post or a blog or whatever?
Sure, and then there's always, like, a pre-roll.
And they serve ads there?
Right.
Yeah, well, what advertisers are paying for, and apparently is in the literature or agreements or whatever, or sound on, fully viewable, not obscured, and skippable. And what they've been actually getting 80% of the time is muted, autoplay F videos off to the side, and unskippable since 2020.
Ooh. That's rough, bud.
Google's basically been like, nah. That's pretty much their defense at the moment.
It's just nah.
Yeah. The overwhelming majority of ads are served on YouTube. That's what it says.
If they ever try to pull me for jury duty and I'm tasked to speak, I'm going to make the defense of nah. Just because I can. And that's just for the memes.
Just for the memes.
Which brings us to the question, where the hell are these ads actually running? Disinformation outlets, pirated content, other kinds of garbage. A far cry from the end, we're quoting from the terms of service here. High quality, carefully vetted sites that must meet Google's inventory quality standards.
Imagine Google having quality standards.
Delightful. You love to see it.
So does this...
Imagine anyone having quality standards.
I mean, I look at you. You hopped in here with us.
Yeah, exactly. That's a good point.
To be fair, the door was open.
I mean...
It wasn't open. I had to call out that you were out there. You were just standing there, pounding on his door, going, do you have any games on your phone? Do you have any games on your phone? Do you have any games on your phone?
He was plapping on the door with his plap-plaps.
Nuh-uh.
Plap-plap-plap-plap-plap. Let me in.
Krakko.
Plap-plap-plap. I need a juice.
Krakko, is nuh-uh your answer to everything?
Uh-huh.
Aha! Caught you, you frog-ass motherfucker! Ha! Ah!
Nuh-uh.
You know who wouldn't stand for this?
Who's that?
Skeeter.
Wow. Wow. It's true though, Skeeter would not stand for this bullshit. Skeeter could not believe this bullshit.
You have a point. You're not wrong.
Imagine how much Google could charge for video hosting if they wanted to. Yeah.
I say burn the whole internet down. Start over. But that's just me.
That's, well, I mean, it might not just be you.
I mean, we could argue that solution for most things, but...
That's also true.
I'm for it. For all of it.
That is to say, you ain't again it?
Yeah. More stuff burning downing.
I think Bobo agrees with more fire.
Bobo always agrees with more fire. That's because Bobo...
she gets to fly around and breathe on stuff.
Yeah, that's... Oh no, dragons for fire, imagine. Yeah, let's see if my... That's pretty good.
Whoosh!
Seems faster.
I want to go in the forbidden hamster tube.
You cannot go in the forbidden hamster tube, Krakko. You are not to be trusted in the forbidden hamster tube.
Oh. Tom, you will be happy to know that Coffee Stain has acknowledged that there is a bug where you can get stuck in a hyper tube right now.
I saw that.
And I immediately told Zunder that I want his power to get cut. At some point,
he does.
While he's just stuck in a hyper tube,
he does. It's true. He wants that.
That'll be hilarious. Can you like reverse the direction on these things?
Reverse polarity.
No, wait for Zunder to go in, and then like reverse the direction of the tube, and like throw some food in the tube.
Oh, you got bro, y'all got snacks? I just popped back out of the fucking hyperdube like, yo, you got snacks?
What I wanted to, yeah, just quickly reverse it and then put it back the right way so that it just tears his shorts off and he has to fly through the rest of the tube bare-assed.
But I always have a bare ass.
Balls slapping off the sides as he makes turns.
Oh my.
Or you put two people in at the same time and then keep switching it back and forth. That way they just kind of end up smacking into each other.
God. Let me find a place to land real quick.
Or better yet, you put him in there in his normal state, which is, you know, sans the pants. And then you put in a pair of pants after him. And then
you think if someone got stuck in one of those things, it'd make the Roblox collision sound?
Also, hi Fritz, how you doing, buddy?
You reverse it so he comes back out of the tube wearing the pants. And then you've won twice.
Alright, we're gonna do something dangerous and stupid. Are you kids ready?
Aye, Captain. I'm doing something dangerous and stupid. Why not you?
I am a completely normal frog and can be trusted with the hypertube.
Yeah, that's...
Straight to jail.
Nuh-uh. I do not consent.
That's the neat thing about jail. You don't have to consent to going to jail. You will just get put into jail. That's how jail works, buddy.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, it's fine, Fritz. It could be worse. I can't think of how, but it could be. Alright, this is gonna be my runway now.
Are you saying you want me to make it worse?
Bro.
That's what I'm hearing.
You stop that.
You remember that one time you consented to Krakko making it worse?
I don't remember that, no. I sure don't.
It was just moments ago.
I
have voice mod, I can make it worse.
Two Krakkos.
That's Jinkar, terrifying. What the fuck are you talking about? You're over here talking about making it worse. You said you were leaving.
Hey, listen. I know you guys let the frogs in, so I thought like you wouldn't mind letting a turtle in, so I invited a turtle.
Oh boy, here we go.
A turtle?
There's a turtle at the door.
Oh, for God's sake.
The minute Jinkar and Krakko meet in person is the day we are doomed.
I'm not listening.
Wait, are they another Krakko?
I already let Krakko in. I'm not making that mistake again.
Let them in. Do it. You won't. Coward, do it.
This is on you, Lolly. If this happens, this is on you. This is on your head.
No, I'm not doing it.
Well, I'm allowed a Krakko competition. Who can be the most Krakko-iest?
I've been blamed for enough already today.
Yeah, but the stuff that you got blamed for was actually your fault.
Like what?
Jinkar, mostly. Not even
drunk. I didn't bring him into this world.
Oh, wait, you're gonna take him out?
I can take him out.
God damn it, Krakko.
What'd I do?
Uh-huh.
What didn't you do?
That's a good point.
Is something happening here? Is something happening at your printer right now?
No. Just Krakko, you know, doing Krakko stuff.
Just big Krakko energy.
Everything is big Krakko energy. That's the secret.
Are you making a caterpillar?
No, I'm making a cannon.
Damn the torpedoes.
I volunteer to test it.
He did save you from doing something stupidly permanent, so you could say you left. Well, all right, that's fair. He is a good law and thorough.
There's a strange turtle outside, and it looks like a turtle, but it's making mooing sounds.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that.
I feel like we should be worried about that.
I mean, we're not worried about you.
You aren't?
I mean, at this point, it's
fair.
What the hell's worrying gonna do for us?
All right, here I go. A tier 6 quest at the county gym. Sure to run into Greg.
This somehow keeps getting worse. Jankar, what are you doing?
You did technically say it couldn't get worse. I would like to continually remind you that you said that.
Yeah, you.
Can it get any worse than this, though?
You like to remind me.
How can we make it worse?
I really thought that said head boning.
Yep.
How can we make it worse? There's a few things to do, but I'd get instantly banned if I did one of them.
That's true.
Oh, don't do that.
Don't make me ban you.
Do it. You won't.
Nobody will.
God damn it, Jankar. Why are you like this? Oh,
this was a terrible idea. Why did you all let me do this?
Because I am.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Alright, this is...
Story of a Girl.
Yep. Nailed it. Snailed it. Alright.
Smail mail?
Cannon... Ball... I need a hyper tube.
He said ball.
I did.
Christ's sake! I haven't even entered the building yet.
This needs to be red as fuck.
He said Ned, like Fled Natters. Wait.
What? Jankar, buddy, are you doing good over there? You all right?
Can have melon.
You smell toast. Face?
Man, I smell cream cheese. Does that count?
Oh, for fuck's sake!
No, somehow that's worse. I have to inform the government about you now.
Oh, they know.
Don't you worry. I work for a bank. They know.
Yo, are you also on the list to get a free watch?
No.
Huh. I guess only certain people are making on the watch list.
I hate you so much. I'm so mad. I walked into it. I literally walked into it off the cliff and death's war race. I'm petting the dog. There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Oh, okay. Why would we stop you from petting the dog?
A dog has done nothing wrong. Dogs deserve pets.
They're good dogs, Jinko.
It's the best thing about Final Fantasy 16. You could pet the dog.
That doesn't speak very well for that game.
No, it just makes it better, because the dog is amazing.
It's like, they've been working on this game for 27 years now. The best thing about it is this dog.
In fairness...
Oh my Christ!
That's Tom when he finally sees them. Have you ever played...
Where the fuck? Why are there explosions? What the hell? Get me out of here! Oh God, forget it. I'm dead.
Bobo, I don't know if that's something to brag about.
That's what it sounds like when you. That's what it sounds like when you come home after leaving Krakko unsupervised, but...
That's... Yeah, well, that's... He's got a point.
I don't know what happened. I opened one door.
Sounds like one door too many.
And just... It all went to shit.
And today we learned not to open doors.
Did you open it in the correct direction? Backwards is bad.
Oh god. I don't have any ammo.
Yeah, you see what happens when you open doors? I show up.
That's...
I mean, I showed up.
I don't get to say this very often, but they both have a point.
I don't know where most of those things even came from. Holy Christ.
I don't know. No, I don't like that. Alright. That one needs to connect to this one. Alright, I have... Autosave, thank you.
They just literally burst out of every possible building orifice?
Oh, our orifice you're building.
Don't like that word. Oh.
Like that. Oh boy.
So where the fuck were they? Future reference. Because I'm absolutely going to do this again at some point. Oh, they were up there, weren't they? How would I even invent it? That zombie's fighting a cactus.
Folks, we're heading due north. That's where the cannon's going today.
Is north called Dootlock?
What? No.
But Dootlock is the perfect place.
Dootlock?
Saying words. I'm not sure I know what they mean.
Don't worry about it.
He'll tell you when you're older, Lolly.
It's fine.
Watch more Shrek. That's all that matters.
You really can have, you know, not enough Shrek.
I don't know about that. I don't understand.
There's no such thing as too much Shrek.
That's true.
What do you mean the pipe has an invalid shape? Oh, there we go. Oh, all right. So here's what's going to happen. All right.
I know what's going to happen.
Imagine if you just, you know, didn't go up on that last bend and you just ripped through the plastic.
Oh, man. It would just. Hoo boy. That would be a thing.
This is big Wile E. Coyote vibes.
Yeah. Will that work? Oh, it does work.
Feels kind of Acme in here.
Yeah, it sure does. Oh, look at that green all the way down. All right, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to save my game here.
Ooh, he's thinking portals.
That's right. All right. Y'all ready? All right, here we go. On my mark. Get set. And... Well, that was very anticlimactic, I gotta say.
Okay, now even better than...
That blue balls.
That was... Even better than ripping through the plastic, you just kind of, like, slowly fall out of the end.
Yeah. Well, that was...
You were afterbirth.
Oh! What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna try this again.
You just kind of like fall right out like a ferret going down a staircase.
They call it ruin. Yes, Gadden, that's what they call. Oh, hi, Gadden. Why the?
disappointment.
This is better than the towers.
I was gonna say, do you prefer this to Zunder falling to his death?
Well,
no.
Not necessarily.
This is like the Greco space program all over again.
All right, let's.
So when you die in Satisfactory, does your shit just go flying everywhere?
No.
No, when you die in Satisfactory, you die in real life. Lolly's been a ghost all night.
Wait. I think I know how to fix your cannon problem here.
Go on.
First, you have to press Alt and then F.
Crackle away! Oh, I'm.
Wait, F what? Now we'll never know.
Now we'll never know.
We'll never know.
I'm doing all right, Gatton. How are you? Tom! Tom, you got your wish, buddy.
Dreams,
I'm stuck in the
dreams,
tube.
They've been realized. Yay! No!
Maybe I need to not have the support at the end. Are they not close enough together? Is that what's going wrong here?
Oh,
I don't know. I've never made one.
You need an exit. Like, if you're going to put something on the end, it needs to also be an entrance.
Oh.
That's probably why you're stopping.
Oh, I see. Okay, so then I put another. Entrance like that on the end. And power that. Alright. Let's go back over here. This is attempt number 4. Alt-F is a command. That's true. Alt-F is a command.
Your face is a command.
Command your face.
Remember when you got stuck in the hypertube?
I do. Was it the happiest moment of your life?
So far. Yay!
Holy shitballs! What the?
Uh-oh. You might have broke it.
I think I did! I hit the world limit! Oh! I have no idea where I am. Oh, I broke it. I broke it real good.
Yep.
Oh, I broke the game super hard.
This is the part where I tell you,
launched
you that
yourself
I knew.
Into orbit.
Yeah, that was way too many. Like, quite a few too many. And I knew that, and I just wanted the content.
Oh, fantastic.
You're welcome, buddy.
Fantastic. Alright, now we save scum. Oh, thank you. I was very proud of that. That was great. Oh, I broke it. Oh, I broke it real good.
Oh, no.
Boy, did you ever break it.
This is great.
Now break it. Break it good.
He did.
Bow. I exploited that. That's, you know what? That's a good point. I like that. I like that line of thinking. All right, let's take down that entire section there.
Well, I'm going to take you down.
Downtown? All right. So I made it unsatisfactory? Yes. Bean is not asleep. She shouldn't be anyway. I think she's reading. All right. We're going to try this again. Ready?
How does that even work?
I almost said I wish I knew how to read, then I realized I read more than most people in the world.
Wow, look at me go. I did it.
You be schmoving.
Wait, what did you change?
Oh, I took out an entire section.
Nice cock.
Wow. Wow. Oh, that feels like world border to me.
Not quite.
Hey, look. Someone tell Elena I found a purple power slug. I launched myself directly at a purple power slug.
I say, but I think you're close to my neck of the woods now.
I didn't get far from world border. So I was pretty. I was. Yeah, that's. Okay, now what? Now I make the perilous journey home.
Play the game.
Huh?
I said, now you can play the game.
Now I make the perilous journey back home. Where's the train? All right, here we go. Ooh, I have an idea while I'm out here. I have so much inventory space right now. My world not spherical? No, it is not spherical. It is a grid.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Look at that. I just found a hard drive just laying out here. That's it. Just a pod, nothing else? That feels unusual. Is that unusual?
It's not unusual.
All right, well, while I'm here, hard drive away. There's a big boy out here. Hey, little buddy, what you doing? I think Tom died again.
Yeah, I did, but it was how I died. It's like I was bleeding, but they were all over the place, so I finished shooting them all, and I just shot the last one and got to my bandages, and then I bled out.
Oh, that's no fun.
The worst death.
I wouldn't say I've taken over the world, Fritz. I've sailed over the world. I mean, but it's, you know, whatever. It works.
That sounds like a barely cause.
Man, look at all these power slugs I'm finding.
It's because you're a bear.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we got another one. Smell that? Smells like data.
Do you think data smells like?
I figured some kind of a weird cheese.
I'm gonna go with blood.
To Google, what does Brent Spiner smell like?
Again, I maintain some kind of a weird cheese. Oh.
I still go with blood.
sci-fi.stackexchange.com asks, nah, does you said cum. Data smell?
How many splodies do I have on me? Oh, I only have 9. Oof.
He probably smelled like something after he walked across the bottom of a lake in Star Trek 9.
God, that took 30 fucking motors. Whatever, I got another hard drive. What do we got over here? What do we got? We got wire. What else we got? Oh, what else man. We got?
Yeah. No.
Leaves.
I'm done. I'm getting the fuck out of this place. I've died twice in here.
Yeah, you should probably, as my Uncle Bob used to say, beat feet.
I do my free time is none of your concern.
let's see. What else we got around here? Oh, yeah, I can stand to have a few leaves in the inventory for the time being.
You can throw them away later. Or set them on fire. You know, normal stuff.
Yeah, regular leaf stuff, you know?
Hot leaf shit.
Hot leaf shit, yeah. 18 heavy modular frames. Holy shit. I'm glad I stuck around and looked at all this. I will probably just throw these leaves out. I have a lot of biomass and solid biofuel at home that I already have, so... Ooh, and some cables. Man. This is a good little, this is a profitable little crash site over here. I'm glad I came over. Let's see. I think I've gotten everything.
Well, let's see if I can find something else to loot over here. Something slightly less dangerous.
Yeah, okay.
Like this gas station. Perfect. Man, I think I've even done a...
Oh, no. Nope. That's... Nope.
Nope.
What's the ground underneath me look like? Not bad. I'll stay up top if I can, though. All these power slugs I'm finding. Little buddy, I need you to just go and get now. That's a big fella. That's a 6-point buck right there.
Big mother bucker?
Yep. Bless you!
Thank you.
Not you.
Bless you as well, my son.
You do not get blessings.
I get blessings all the time. I sneeze like a motherfucker in here, and my wife is off for the summer.
Alright, what do we got over here? What's this? Got some stuff, got some things. This is nice. Alright. The drop pod. You wanna... Oh, battery broken. Needs... Oh. Megawatts. You're a fucking megawatt.
Got him.
Yeah, get wrecked thing. Actually, fuck it. We're just going to put the leaves in there. And that's another hard drive for me.
Read them and weep.
Yeah. Get wrecked, not hard drives. We got anything laying around here? Doesn't look like much. Looks like mostly the debris. Hey, get out. Will you get out of the way?
Debris?
Yeah, the debris. As opposed
to... Bree?
No.
Yeah. Fighter of the night, Bree.
Yeah. Let's see. Is that... That's... Yeah, okay. This looks like it's just, I don't see any stuff. Alright. Onward! You! Hey, that looks like some caterium. It does. What's this? Quartz? A pure quartz node? Where am I at? I don't need it. Not right now, anyway.
Drop some loot for me, daddy.
Oh, yeah?
What?
Uh-huh. In before Alibeth yells Thomas at you.
She do be doing that.
She, you said doo-doo. Ooh, I don't want to cross that way. We're gonna take this over here. We're gonna go over yonder.
So you can tell if she's paying attention or not.
Ah, see? There you have it.
Nailed it.
Yep. Yeah, just your husband being your husband, you know, the huge.
I didn't do anything.
No, yeah. Hold on. Let me do my very best Tom impression. I'm a very good boy.
Very good. Oh God, you're not dead. Oof. Okay, now you're dead.
I did some big explorings today, and I just want to say that I'm very proud of myself.
You did. You, set the airspeed record.
Remember that time that you thought, like, 70 hypertubes was what you needed to get yourself anywhere?
Well, how was I supposed to know?
Yourself into a parallel universe?
Holy shit! What do we got here? Copper rotors. No, I don't care. Silicon high-speed connectors. 60 quick wire, 25 silica, and 2 circuit boards. With as much quick wire and silica as I have, that seems like it's a really good investment.
But also inventory.
Yeah, I know.
Your inventory is full.
My inventory is not full.
It will be.
I mean, eventually, yeah. All right, Lolly, you know I'm going to ask you, because it's down to these two. Like, the inventory, it's nice, but I don't have any high-speed connector going, and this takes my plastic out of the equation. That means no plastic here.
That is usually the thing that I'm the biggest fan of, is removing oil products from the equation.
All right. Silicon high speed connector it is. Next. All right. Doop 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 doo 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 doo.
Sniping zombies.
Is that your sniping zombie song? Really good song. I liked it. Look, it's my iron factory. I was just talking about you, iron factory, telling everybody what a good iron factory you are.
Fucking mad shit about it.
Yep.
You shut up. Don't, iron factory, don't you listen to them. You're the very best iron factory, and I love you.
He literally said you couldn't iron your way out of a wet paper bag.
Wow. I would never, sir. I would never. How dare you?
Paper bag's hard to iron, man.
How dare all of you?
How dare you? You're the one that said it.
Your face said it. Yeah, get wrecked, your face. Got you good, you fucker.
Awesome prank, Farva.
Where's the train? Did I just miss the train? Oh, yeah, I did. It's all right. So, let me ask you a question, because I can shoot myself across the map, right? Yeah, fair yep. point. So, what if, follow me here, but what if I build, like, hypertubes between places, and I just put, like, 5 or 6 fucking hypertube entrances at the beginning? Will I shoot myself there faster through the tube?
If you put those cannons in front of a tube, like you just, so you want to not fly there, you want to just ride in a tube there.
Yeah, I just make the tube and put a bunch of entrances at the beginning of it like I did.
Yes, you will fly like an eagle into the future.
Oh, man. Man, I gotta do me one of those. All right, let's come over here. We're gonna tweak the design a little bit. We're gonna tweak the design. Okay. So let's.
And once you're happy with it, you'll throw in a blueprint.
Now we're gonna put down my blueprint designer. And we're going to tweak the design a little smidgens over here. All right. Let's load up our cannonball. All right. Alright, let's see if I can. Alright. Good. Like this.
Maybe that would be. Fuck it, let's do it. Shotgun Messiah, here I come.
See, now I'm making them contiguous so that they touch each other and there's no air gaps.
Yeah, they touch each other.
Touch you. I'll caress your face gently.
Please.
I feel like my wife might have an issue with that. Then you'll have to fight her.
Like, to the death?
Maybe.
To the pain.
I mean, there are worse ways to go.
Allie Beth, can I caress Tom's face gently? If he's cool with it. And every fight with you is to the death. Well, that's a good point. She'll think of, hey, she said she'll think about it, so haha, joke's on you. She said she'll think about it.
That's not a no.
It's not a no. All right.
Want a fucking taste, lady? Come get one.
So Tom's having a good time.
Oh yeah, he's having a grand old time at the Grand Ole Opry, probably. All right, we're gonna save
I
over
found
this.
Found a gun store, so I'm looting it. I don't like being interrupted when I'm looting stuff. Now they know that.
Did they learn the lesson that it is not okay to do that?
Apparently not.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that shit.
This has been a bust. Where goes there? Where's this door?
Beautiful.
That's not where vents go.
Oh, you're in the middle of docking. I will give you a moment. Toot. All right. All right, we'll ride the train back home. Again.
Once more, feeling.
Feeling these nuts?
Low got him.
Got him.
Hey, remember that time I shot myself into the sun?
Yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah, I've been meaning to talk to you about that. You should probably get that looked at.
You're probably wanted for murder.
Yeah.
As long as you're aware, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
You should probably lay low for a little bit.
I killed a guy with a hyper tube.
I love yes. Lamp.
You were the guy.
Yeah.
I love carpet.
Brad, are you just looking around the room and saying you love various things that you see?
No. Trapped in a glass cage of emotion.
We've all been there.
Bauxite is on its way.
Just like Santa Claus.
Santa's not real. Santa can't hurt you.
That's a lie.
No.
He might not be real, but that doesn't mean he can't hurt you.
No, Jinkar, it's your parents.
Dad can hurt Santa.
It's your parents. They're the ones that can hurt you. They're the ones that were hurting you all along.
No.
Yep. It's okay. Santa can't hurt you because Viv's dad shot him. Look
Damn.
At that. My MAM research is complete.
But your memories?
Not and, those.
And in a similar vein.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
That's, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, let's toss the MAM down here. Let's see what I got.
Merry Christmas to Vegeta!
I hate all of these. I don't want any of these. I mean,
hate's such a strong word.
Pure caterium or automated motor, probably, because mark three miners, take three automated miners or portable miners. When pure Caterium, the pure, it's another pure node that just lets you get more bang for your buck out of your material.
God
so
damn it.
Yeah, but Caterium is like, I have so much of it already.
Sure.
I'm going to take the automated miner. All right. Oh, right. I'm going to launch myself to another place. Unknown blueprint. That's right, baby.
Wait, is that really it?
Alright, let's go put the power slugs. I'll leave the purple one, the blue one, but the yellow ones, we don't keep the yellow ones. No take, only throw. Alright. I can get rid of some of this wire too. Yeah, I don't need all that wire. That's a lot of dimp.
Oh, what's this? Urgent care.
All right. I have the definition of spaghetti.
Oh, I thought you were going to say the poison for Cuzco, the poison chosen specially to kill Cuzco. Cuzco's poison. That poison?
That poison?
Oh, well done, Jinkar. Proud of you, buddy.
I can quote most of that movie, don't worry.
Oh, no, so can I.
You're in good company.
Yep.
Not for me, I can't, but these two can.
Oh, no,
I'm
just
assuming Tom can, but
no. Tom, that's not Tom's role. That's not really his cup of tea.
Is it spelled T-E-A or T? I need to know. Asking for a friend.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you for understanding.
Why do I still have the llamas as an emote? What the fuck?
Mm. Why not?
It was funny for 10 minutes.
Yeah, well, irregardless of that, we still like them.
Your face is irregardless.
Thank you. Wait.
Yeah, that's not the compliment you think it is, pal.
It's exactly what I think it is. But then you have to assume that I'm thinking.
That's a
problem. That's a
good point.
I was
going
to say,
point.
Bold of you to assume a great many things, not the least of which is the presence of independent thought. Can't have that.
I like presents.
Presents.
I'm fucking lost.
Alright, how did I do?
Dog, where are you? I must pet you.
Did I nail it?
I can't pet you.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Alright, which direction should I whoosh into this time?
Left.
Left?
Yep.
Okay.
60. That's 360. Holy shit.
Is there a no-scope involved?
No.
Aww.
You know, I don't think I'm gonna go... Well, I guess I could go left. Alright, let's,
You asked, and I gave you an instant answer.
No, I mean, that's fair point. That's fair point.
He gave you a better answer than the rest of us.
That's true.
That's also true, yeah.
Not difficult, but...
That's not fair. Someone right after I said left said up.
That was me.
See?
Alright, let's fucking get freaky then.
Can someone explain why I have the IQ of a cashew?
Why you have the IQ of a cashew?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I couldn't tell you, pal.
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Cashews have good IQs.
They have more than me. That's fucking sure.
Well, that doesn't necessarily mean it's good.
But it sometimes you just gotta accept it.
It doesn't not feel, mean that, though.
Alright, well... let's give it one of them there old Savaroonies.
Okay. Save it. And...
alright, let's see what happens. I think I've got this aimed well. Oh, that didn't work the way I wanted it to.
Buddy, I think you oofed when you should have whooshed.
Thanks, Chip.
More or less what has happened here.
Yeah.
Maybe I need to just continue this out further.
Like, did maybe... you have it powered?
Yeah, the whole thing's powered.
Including the front part?
Yeah, front part's powered. I'll do it again, but yeah. Yeah, it's powered.
Whoosh.
Yeah, exactly. Just like that whoosh.
But, like, you can fly, though.
Did someone say Worcestershire?
That might be too hard of a turn.
Worcestershire?
Worcestershire?
Worcestershire? Wash your sister?
Damn.
Yeah. Hey, I'm not done yet.
Hey, get out of my sandwich.
No.
I am your sandwich.
Oh my.
Damn it, Chicky!
I'll be your sandwich, Jersey Mike.
Actually...
What's going on in here?
Oh my.
That's fair.
That's fair.
Right. I almost just, without looking, said, hi, Liz.
That's...
oh no, that's this one.
Oh, I'm sorry, hidden. God damn it. Ooh, woo is Liz.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh. That one just kind of shot me straight up. Hey!
And I'm here, so...
hey, look! It's the top of the space elevator!
Oh, it's...
You should build a base up there.
I can't. It's solid.
There's one very specific way for you to get to the base. You should build it up higher and shoot yourself straight into the ground.
Okay, so the angle is a little too steep there, so...
the angle of the dangle?
It's not proportionate to the heat of my meat.
Oh, shoot yourself into the side of that building.
Okay.
Science!
Don't you use that sacred, non-sacred word to me.
You ever... God damn it, autosave. Ooh, hey, that's a lot of that their packaged fuel. And give me some. Give me.
Well, good. Now you have quickwire. Enjoy it.
Thanks.
Good luck powering your jetpack with that.
Wait.
Or you want electric jetpacks yet?
No, I don't have one of those.
He's not.
All right, here we go.
Who could possibly keep up? Who knows what thing you're on?
I bounced off the side of the building.
Bank shot.
NBA GM Costco edition.
Boom, oh, no. Shakalaka. Alright, let's go back and try this again. I guess my runway has to be a little further down, so...
Buddy, I'm gonna have to show you this tomorrow, what I've been up to. Because the bibbity and the bobbity is happening right now.
Oh god. He's doing his best, Liz. Tom is doing
Everyone,
his best.
Everyone, please control yourselves! This is a mature Zara. Party! And no!
If I know one thing, I know that it is well past Zara's bedtime. Zara, how you doing, buddy? Welcome in, everybody coming from the Zara stream. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Zunderscore. I'm a variety streamer, and I'm playing Satisfactory forever.
The golden circuit board.
Yeah, Lolly's very excited because I just finished analyzing a hard drive, and I got the circuit board that he's been waiting for. Zara, thank you for the follow, buddy. I appreciate that. Zara, how's the Minecraft? How's are you still playing your hardcore world on was it 120 now?
Oh boy.
Insulated cable. That sounds awful. Compacted steel ingot also sounds awful. We're gonna get ourselves some circuit boards. Not a hardcore world. Oh, I gotcha. Right. Oh, so close.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's see here. I'm building a cannon to launch myself places, like the sun.
He is doing himself a yeet.
I am. It's true.
He has been yachted, like several places already.
Yeah, yoted. I think yoted.
You've been yachting.
Yachten?
Yata?
Yata! Have you managed Crystal Computers yet?
No, I haven't. That's like...
That's the magic duo right there.
Is this the silicon circuit boards and the Crystal Computers?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm... Zara, I'm the same way, pal. No. Just no. All right, let's see. And now I need an entrance. And we'll hook that up there. All right, we're going to attempt to hang a left up here at the at Albuquerque. All right. Do a save. Save. All right, here we go.
Ooh.
Not bad.
Wicked hook.
Nice.
You didn't die.
No, I didn't. Oh, look.
Dirty.
The foliage rendered.
The foliage.
Up.
Excellent.
I wonder where the hard drive is.
Did they reduce the amount of time it takes for the pod to come back?
What do you mean?
Maybe.
I just sent the pod up for my Mark V logistics.
Yeah.
And it was back in like 30 seconds.
Oh, nice. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe.
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 You have to call me fat. It hurts my feelings. Yeah, let's not do any more tier sixes. Possibly ever.
Oh, okay, so the time... It must be based on what you send up.
I think it is, because my time has varied the entire time I've been playing. I don't know if that's new or what, but that's definitely how it's been since I've started.
Ooh, hover pack. Speaking of electric fly-majig.
I don't have one of those yet. But I will someday. Someday I'll do more MSQ.
Then you'll all be sorry.
Will we, though?
I don't know.
I mean, you could.
But will we?
That's up to you.
I don't think I need that anymore. I don't think I do.
Bowser has been wagging his tail at my, like, Izzy wants to go outside.
Uh-huh.
And he, like, he usually, when he wags his tail, he'll smack his tail against the curtain. But I also moved my fan closer to me.
Yeah.
And now he also smacks his tail against that.
Oh, a good boy.
Thing's got a mind of its own, you know.
It's true.
Yeah, and my fan no longer has any defense whatsoever.
I mean, it's just a tail. I don't know how much defense it really needs.
No, the fan, because Bowser's using Tail Whip on it. That's a Pokemon joke, you see.
Oh, I see.
It does have
defense. No, you heard it.
It has defense. It's just down by 6 stages.
Right.
Well, Tail Whip only does 1 stage. It can go up to 6.
Well, right. Yeah, but he keeps using it.
My dog does Tail Whip like 700 times a turn, so...
Oh, never mind. I missed that part. I'm not smart.
It's okay, buddy. You're in good company.
He's just a happy little doggo.
He's such a good boy. Imagine being smart. What a concept. That's all iron. I think that's all impure, though. What are you? Are you impure? Yeah. Alright, so... I guess I could try angling it up a bit higher. SMRT. I love that emote. So good. All right, let's travel down here. There it is, the animated one. Oh yeah, that's good stuff. Okay, so I need to... I need to angle it further because I didn't get a lot of hang time that time. Yep, there we go. Yeah, LaFay's got good emotes. She do. Alright, that's... Zara, when are your emotes gonna get done? What's, you got an ETA? Nice. Boys, I did it again.
Oh.
Did you play with my heart? Did you get lost in the game?
I just lost the game. Hey, if I press E, I could configure the space elevator from up here. Also commission like 20. Yeah, that's, you know, I would keep doing that where I would have like, I would get ideas for stuff and I'm like, all right, let's just do this. So I would throw like 7 or 8 at a time at my artist. In fairness, she's fantastic.
That reminds me, I need to get back in that queue.
You do need to get back in that queue.
I got ideas, you see.
Oh, that's dangerous. Information, I'm at 100 feet. Oh, yeah, well, I'm at third main. Hot Shots, that's a movie I haven't seen in a long time. All right, let's see if this does better this time. Not particularly. I keep landing here. Which, I mean, is fine, I guess.
It doesn't sound like it's fine.
I mean, it's just, you know, it's okay. Yeah, yeah, well, I'm in orbit. You missed it earlier, Zara. I was in fucking orbit. I overshot the fucking world. The game freaked the fuck out. It was great.
He broke it.
Oh, I broke it so good. It was fantastic. The black screen with the bits of dust? No, it was all like gray, like cloudy bits. I guess. I don't know if I went under or if I just shot way over and then ended up under because there was nothing underneath me. Either way, it wasn't great.
You got uppies.
Oh, I got so many uppies.
Is the summary.
There was some zoomies, some uppies.
So many uppies. Alright, I don't need this here anymore. So you can go. Go down here to where my quick wire, one of my quick wire rigs is. This isn't bad though. Oh yeah, I started to work on this, but then I didn't finish it. Because yeah, they broke the game completely. Just looked like some dust particles in light. Yeah, my frame rate went to absolute shit. It was honestly pretty fucking hilarious.
It was just like turning on Lumen.
Oh boy. That's, yeah, well, you're not wrong. Alright, I guess I could go down here and wait for the train.
Break on in.
Let's see what we got here. Let's fuel up while I'm here. Sort. Good. Alright. What can I drop? Let's doop. That all works. Oh, right. I have a hard drive. Alright. Let's plop this thing in there and let it process. How are we doing over here? Everything good? Oh yeah. Lots of circuit boards.
Alright, fellas. Computers are being made. Specific. And then I will be on my way.
How's my power grid looking? I didn't fuck up my power grid, did I? Nope. Everything's all hunky-dory. Alright. Ooh, and it looks like the train might be on its way. Or on its way back.
I have made all of my preparations, and now I can begin making all of my, making enough power to be measured in gigawatts.
Good God.
Gigawatts?
You're a gigawatt.
Someone say gigawatts?
1.21 of them, in fact.
What about gigalos?
No. You're not quite, but you're thinking. That's good.
They're close. Ish.
Eh.
Great Scott.
Yes.
Gigalos, kind of like juggalos, which are kind of like zundalos.
What's that now?
Zundalos.
God damn it, Allie Beth. Hee 1.21 Reggie Watts.
Oh no. We're counting by Reggie's.
It's
all downhill from here.
I really gotta fix Yamcha. That turn. I wonder if my wire has started overflowing yet. Feels like a trip to work. I wish we had trains that went places here in America, but America sucks. Especially when it comes to public transportation.
And many other ways.
Yeah. Karsus, where do you live that you have trains, bud? Because I fucking...
I'm jealous.
Yeah. Alright, nothing's made it over here yet. We'll get there, though. Alright, nothing to pick up.
Do I want to fight this or don't I? I mean, quite literally, no I don't, but I'm gonna.
You're gonna anyway. You're gonna power through it, aren't you, pal? Canada? Ugh. Would love to live in Canada. They got winter up there, you know.
Ugh.
Hey, buddy, I like winter.
Oh,
you're
wow,
allowed.
Was...
You're in the wrong state.
That was stupidly easy.
Yeah, thanks, Jankar. I'm aware. Yeah, this is my this is my little monorail. Yeah, I like
monorail.
Winter.
I live in Pennsylvania, where you get the worst of everything.
Pennsylvania's not real. Pennsylvania can't hurt you.
No, you're thinking of Ohio.
It's not Ohio.
I thought I was thinking. Oh no, wait! I was thinking about math.
Oh. God. You should stop thinking about math and instead think about not math. All right, so
how can I when you keep saying numbers?
Your face is a number. Yeah, get wrecked, your face.
Leave my face out of this.
You don't do that.
Licker.
Who are you calling? Who are you calling a cootie queen, you lit licker? Alright, I guess I could just have this. Yeah, no.
As a treat, yes.
Yes, as a treat. A treato, if you will. North America needs way better... Yeah, we sure the fuck do, pal. We sure the absolute fuck do. Alright, let's see here. I like driving. But... cars are just... it's just a lot, you know?
It needs to not be the only way.
Yes, exactly. Like, it shouldn't be... we shouldn't be... it shouldn't be, like, the primary way. The U.S. Oh, yeah, that's... yeah, you're not fucking kidding, Zara. All right, to the left, I want copper sheets. To the right, I want any undefined.
Well, that's ass. God damn it.
There we go. All right. All right, up here, I want okay.
Snow biome.
Copper sheets and silica. Boy, that's not just cheap, it's fast. It's fast and cheap.
Silica boards?
Yeah.
Yes.
God, this is great. All right, copper sheets and silica. Metatropolis is a component of NTR wastefulness themes. Nice. All right, I need... sugars, dates, and pistachios. All right. Okay, but what if I made three of them? Because I have so much silica.
Do it.
Your one Aladdin reference for today? Nice. Fresh fish! There we go. That's it. That's the one I got. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do is I will bring...
we each get an Aladdin reference. Look at me! I'm on a fucking rug and I'm flying around and shit!
Great job, Tom. You nailed it.
Yes.
And by nailed it, I mean it was the... I award you no points! May God have mercy on your soul!
Ah, I've never seen one of these intact. It's a Dead Sea Tupperware. Still good.
And Lolly's like, yep, those are sure Aladdin references.
I haven't offended Zunder yet today.
Oh, good.
Yeah, no, I can literally not stop watching Aladdin, so...
Love when Lolly says he hasn't offended me yet today, because that's right. You have many
something
like to spend
in the Discord
them?
For later consumption.
Correct.
Oh, great!
I love when that happens.
I bet you do. Who dares disturb my slumber? I wish I had, like, the voice mod set up for that. That'd be fun. How's it make Julian fries? Will not break. Will not... It broke.
Yeah, but you could also do it in the, whatchamacallit? The, grocery store intercom?
Oh, yeah, that's true. True. Where's my, I have a thing for this. Hold on. I wonder if it'll actually work.
You might.
Actually, I don't know that my voice mod buttons are working right now. Let's see.
Ooh, I'm a genie and I shit in this lamp.
Is Bean's bathroom?
Phenomenal cosmic powers. Eat me in limb space.
Yeah, my buttons aren't working right now, but I guess I could do it manually. That's fine. It's too late. The moment's passed. Alright, let's see what I got. Let's see what I got.
Do it manually, are you?
Adhered iron plates, nope. Copper rotors, again, nope. Heavy encased frames. I mean, that's not screws.
I would say that's the winner by default, because fuck screws.
Yeah, alright. Heavy encased frames it is.
Screws.
Yes,
pretty much.
Movie night? Yeah, movie night would be nice. We gotta plan that. We gotta plan more stuff. I've had so much stuff going on in life that, it's very tiring. But I do want to do more stuff, because I miss doing stuff.
It sounds like so much work, just the stuff.
And stuff and things.
And then you have to do the stuff? Wow. Where does it end?
Mostly with more stuff, I think.
Oh my god.
Precisely when the introvert demands it.
Yeah, where does it... Yeah, exactly. That's where it ends. Alright, this is actually gonna go here and here. This will be the last thing I do tonight, is get this set up.
Oh. The sniper rifle is now armed with armor-piercing rounds.
Oh wait, now I gotta rotate this around.
It's over for you bitches now.
Yeah, life is life needs to calm the fuck down. Oh wait, what? What the hell? Oh, cause it aligned to the. There it is.
Oh no!
It's the thing. All right, that's gonna come down. You know what? Fuck it, let it clip through the floor. I don't care. Who's gonna stop me?
They bought their tickets. They knew what they were getting into.
I say, let them crash.
Let them crash.
Obviously, no, physics? What's... Fuck physics. What's the...
Oops.
Yeah, I'll do that, that's fine. We'll come down here.
Oops.
Brad?
What?
What are you doing?
I am getting booped in the head by Titan.
Those are words.
Vegeta. What did you do?
Vegeta, no. Vegeta, yes.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Vegeta, what did you do? Nothing.
Nothing.
Vegeta, I fucked your mom. That's what I did.
Fantastic. All right. I do want to run this last. Wait, does that come out of the? Oh, it does. I did set it up that way. Haha! Look at me, number one big brain boy.
I don't know about that one, Chief. Hey. Not get too hasty.
Listen, shut your mouth. You come into
shut
my
mouth when I'm talking to you.
You come into my house. You come into my house and you call me out on my bullshit. How dare you? I don't know if y'all know this, but a player is in the way.
I have never met someone that is so, like, viscerally against conveyor poles.
Don't worry about me and my conveyor poles.
I just realized that you've taken down basically every single one that you put up.
That's right.
Holy fuck.
I like things to float.
I was gonna say, you're like number one floaty boy over here.
I sure am. Have you noticed my floating monorail that is held up with the power of anime and this train I found? Alright, let's throw a couple of these boys on here. Alright.
And so, I was watching the wrestlings on Sunday.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
That dream match I wanted at the end.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, towards the end of it, one of the guys started looked like he was selling an arm injury. You know, and he did a great job. I thought, yeah, wow, that's really believable. No. He actually fractured his arm and wrestled with it for 10 more minutes.
Jesus Christ.
And now I'm looking at the x-ray, and that shit is a clean fucking break.
Holy shit.
It's not, like, cracked. It is broken. I don't know if he's... I don't know whether to be impressed or pissed.
What, that he wrestled with it still?
Yeah. Like, the pain tolerance.
Oh. That he has that and, well, we don't. Not all of us, anyway.
All of us.
Alright, let's mark two this bad boy. I'm gonna connect down here for funsies. You, I'm gonna remove altogether. And let's power these bad boys up. Alright, we got power. We got power. Alright. Man, I'm gonna make so many cheap circuit boards. Where is... Sure, let's just put all the copper sheets in there. What the hell? I don't need them. Not right now, I don't. I don't need copper sheets for my conveyors. No sirree, Bob. Alright, now I want mergers and acquisitions. Come on. There we go. All right. Son of a bitch. Oh, you know what? This is okay. This is okay. I can make this work. Let's go. Aw, oh, damn. Alright, circuit board's going in. Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. I guess I don't need the second one. That'll be fine. This will be my buffer area. And then let's go. Over yonder. Let's go. All right. That's good. I like that. Big fan of that. I want that to go out of here. That, I don't need it on my inventory right now. Okay. Then let's do... a stackable conveyor pole here. I don't need that anymore. Perfect. Beautiful. That goes up to here, which is what I want. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm going to finish this in a minute.
Several minutes later.
As if you aren't going to play this for 10 more hours tomorrow.
Listen, don't fucking worry about it. Lolly, does it make you cringe every time I take down a conveyor pole?
No, you live your life, bud. I just noticed it.
Fuck it, that's it. And we have circuit boards. I'm already out of copper sheets. That's absolutely fucking wild. Look at all the circuit boards I have. Look at that. That's beautiful. Well, I only need one other thing around here, and that's crystal computers, I guess. And then, yeah, that'll do it. All right, let's save this bad boy. Done. Nice.
We did it.
Oh my god. That's beautiful. God damn it, Lockhart.
What? What did he do?
I saw Discord.
My job here is done.
Son of a...
I might have sent him a picture of hamburger patties where the grill marks were sharpied on.
He did. No, he 100% did.
No. No. Yeah. Why would you do that?
Yeah.
I'm offended for you.
Yeah, no, that's... Yep. Yep, that's my fucking life. God damn it. Anyway, well, that was fun times. I enjoyed that, and I have new circuit board spot, so I will eventually clean up some of that, and because I have that node there where I'm making the concrete, and I don't really need that there anymore. So we'll get there when we get there. Yeah. I'm going to keep playing this on Thursday, and we'll see what kind of nonsense I've gotten up to by then. Hopefully by then, I will have all the stuff ready to ship in the space elevator, and we can watch the space elevator go whoosh, instead of me going whoosh at it. You know, as is tradition, apparently, now. Alright, let's see, who are we going to go see tonight? We got some good choices here. Paintbrush is streaming. What are they playing? Tabletop RPGs. Oh, of course they are. That nerd. Tazo, what are you doing? Retro, but...
Do you have any idea how little that narrows it down?
Yeah, right? Zam's doing crafty majigs.
He's knitting.
He is knitting, as he does. He's still working on the dog. Oh, he says it's a riot-free zone. Oh.
Okay, so now we have to go prove him wrong.
All right, let's go. Let's raid Zam. Okay. Alright, go start a bunch of shit in Zam's chat. You know. Make fun of him for smelling like maple syrup and moose and stuff, because he does. He smells very much like both of those things.
And remind him that he still hasn't killed the frog in order.
Yeah, yeah. Alright.
Sorry, Jedi survivors.
Yeah.
He didn't.
All right, hey, thank y'all for hanging out. I will see you on Thursday for more of this. Oh, and thank you to Zara for the braid again. All right, I'll see y'all on Thursday for more Satisfactory. Until then, please, as always, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and get the
penis.
Oh my God, get out of my house. Bye.